Hello and welcome to it's Gyro's Black Mesa playthrough part 1. Now if you guys don't know what Black Mesa is, it is Half-Life Revised. Now this is something that they've been working on there at Valve for a while, and they've pretty much redone Half-Life and HD like graphics, along with made a lot more of the environments as well detailed. I mean, as you can see right now, it looks amazing. And if any of you have ever played Half-Life back in the day, then you will know how much the graphics have actually improved. So very first thing is, would you guys like to see more of this Half-Life Black Mesa revised game or not? But I guess that will have to be actually told whenever we end this video, whenever it does. So we'll just be playing through and then I'll decide to end it whenever. Anyway, so let's take a look around, see what's all new in the little Amtrak here. Everything looks pretty cool. Area 9 hub. Hey look, there's a book. What does the book say? Track maintenance or something? I don't know. In event of fire, use hammer to break glass. Oh. Loading. I wonder if my voice is still talking. Sorry guys, my computer is not the greatest, so I don't know how long these loadings will take. So, in event of fire, use hammer to break glass. And up over here says, door release, secure sector, stations require external security authorization. Inbound. In an emergency, use all windows as emergency exits. Sweet, so just be hopping out this bitch, right? Bro.
If your intended destination look, here's a piece is a high paper. Security area beyond,
I don't know what's C. Too hard for me to see.
You will need to return to
there's
the
trash on the ground.
In
there's a litter box.
Area 9.
Looks like somebody's document. There's a guy throwing away some shit in a trash can.
If you have not yet submitted your identity to the
come on, this takes forever. This is what I remember from the very first Half-Life. It was like a 10-minute tram ride. And of course, they have to be recording us, don't you? Don't you? Motherfuckers. So, question to everybody who is watching this video at the moment. What do you all think of the graphics? Do you think that they are a fine fit for Half-Life Revised? Or do you think that they could have done a better job? No, but you gotta understand that this is just a Half-Life 2 mod, pretty much. So. And this is also free, so I will have the link in the description. Of course, I should have said that in the very beginning of the video, but link in the description for any of you who want to check this out. It is absolutely free, and only thing that you need is the Source Engine 2007, I think, which is free to download on Steam, of course. But to me, I was pretty excited about it, and then my buddy DJ King was playing it the other day, and he's like, have you played it yet? And I was like, nah, I was checking it out, and he's like, you definitely gotta get it, because it's good. So. Well, of course it's good, it's Half-Life, and if you played the original Half-Life game, then you will know how fucking epic it was for its time. I still think it's a great game. Hey look, there's a helicopter. Hey, scientist guy, what are you doing? Some cactus. I mean, everything just looks so much more vibrant, and I don't know, there's a lot more to it. I know that there was a comparison video that I watched, and they did the comparison of the original Half-Life game, and then also the Black Mesa, which is the revised HD version, and oh my gosh, they just added so much and it looks so beautiful. The voices and everything just were so much crisper and clearer. So I think we're about to go into another loading screen. This guy gets to wave at us. I'm pretty sure he waves. Oh, I wish I could wave back. Bye, security guy. Oh, he doesn't wave. He salutes us. Well, that's probably gonna be the last time you'll be saluting anybody. You're probably gonna die. I think we're gonna load here in a second, pretty sure. Hopefully, I don't know if my voice or not picks up through it. Who really cares, right? Loading. Come on, let's go. Aw. And there it is. The loading screen of all loading screens. You'll be seeing this throughout the game, definitely, unless... Oh, that one was fast. Never mind. Why should I complain about that? That was fucking a quickie. I wish I could do something. Subject, Gordon Freeman, male, age 27. And if you guys did not know, and if you have never played Half-Life, the original game, you play as Gordon Freeman. And also, and I think in Half-Life 2, you also play as Gordon Freeman. I haven't played that in a while. And I'm not a Half-Life 2 buff. I like the games and stuff, but I don't know everything about them, you know. I've never been like that with any games. I say, ooh, pretty. Assignment. Anomalous Materials Laboratory. Nice. I like that. That's where we get to go play with that giant green beam of light. Clearance level 3. Like a boss.
Or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team?
Ooh, relative.
Immediate openings are available in the areas of...
Administrative sponsor classified.
Low clearance security.
And also, Black Mesa is looking for any relatives, you know, so if you have any cousins, brothers, or anything, ooh, disaster response priority, that's cool, robot. I like that robot. Look at it. Shoot out the legs, and it's down. Looks like an ant. I wonder if there's a person driving it, or if it's controlled by a computer or something. Looks like a beetle or ant. I say more of a beetle, right? Sector E, material transportation B. Bye. See you later. See you next time, scientist guys. My name's Gordon Freeman. I'm the man, the savior.
A reminder to all Black Mesa
kicking all aliens' asses, but not like Duke Nukem.
And biohazard screening are a requirement of continued employment
BMF
in the Black Mesa research facility.
Authority.
Missing a scheduled urine analysis or radiation checkup is grounds for
immediate I think we're at AMB lab.
AM lab's B right there. Radioactive or other hazardous materials.
Hey, look, there goes the ant thing or another ant thing. It's not the same one, obviously. Hey, look, there's other people in Chan's car. Hi.
Your future.
La 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 la. Oh my god, run. Alright. It's crazy. Shit was going down. And that door is locked. Shut tight.
C, test labs and control facilities.
I think I get to get off here. Please let me get off. Yes, I do. Finally. Yes. Let me out, this motherfucker. Had to wait for him to come open up the door. Bullshit. Loading. Once again. So, would you guys like a Battlefield 3 commentary tomorrow? I would also like to say that I do have a montage coming out, so Friday, pretty
morning,
sure,
Mr. Freeman.
Montage. Hello, security
like
guy. Hell yeah, I'm running late. The fucking tram is hella slow.
Pretty scared about these parts.
Barney's?
Guess his bar tab must have finally caught up with him.
You need to hurry up over the fuck door before I throw you off. This is so unsafe. Yeah, it's okay. We got a little railing. Bring your children down. Hey, what's up, buddy?
Aw, man, you cut the ponytail.
Hell yeah, I cut the ponytail. Upgraded my security clearance. Bitch, open it up. Yes, yeah, see, like, this right here is one of the things that they, like, updated. The original desk was, like, a fucking square, and now it's all beautiful and round. And I know it's not that big of a difference, but they've changed a lot of, like, different things in the game, per se, and, like, added more detail to stuff. Like, look at all computers, got a coffee cup, phone. What?
What are you doing still running around up here?
Do whatever I want.
Gordo, you're on sundial. I need you on stopwatch. Up to it.
For heaven's sake! Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago?
Excuse me?
Control yourself, Gordon.
Fuck you.
Get away from there, Freeman. I'm expecting an important message.
Do whatever I want.
Gordon, don't touch that.
Gordon, don't touch that.
Go use another computer.
No! My computer.
Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber?
Shut up.
Hands off, Buster. I'm expecting a message any minute.
Get off my computer,
hands
bro.
Hands off, Buster.
Oh, fuck you
I'm
up.
I'm expecting a message any minute.
Ooh, I wish I could punch you. Where's my fucking trash can? I'm gonna get this book.
They
bitch.
Don't just give any old riffraff off the street the honor of wearing that lab coat, Gordon.
Shut up.
We've been waiting all morning to begin the experiment.
Shut up.
Time to make tracks, Gordon. Man, you're an asshole when you're drunk.
Man, you're an asshole.
Oh, Gordon, that really hurt.
Hey, baby, what's up?
Gordon Freeman.
Yeah. Let me in.
Can this wait?
No.
Can this wait?
No.
Weren't you supposed to be in the test?
Shut up. What is with everybody? I know I'm supposed to be there. I'm going. Fuck. A nice rainbow color.
Good morning, Dr. Freeman.
Yeah.
We can talk at lunch, Gordon.
No, we cannot. We can talk now. Those TPS reports have gotten progressively worse. Hard to find good help these days.
Yes, about
hello.
Oh, would you look
big
at that.
Big day today,
and
eh, Freeman?
Freeman actually did show up for work this morning.
I've already made plans.
Looks like somebody here owes me lunch.
That was a weird glitch.
Good morning, Freeman.
Good morning, Freeman. Can I play with your joystick?
Yep. There's a pepperoni pizza in my near future.
You're a fucking fat man. Do some topping.
Good morning, Gordon. My God, what are you doing?
Doing whatever I want. Gordon Freeman, bitch.
My God, what are you doing?
Doing whatever I want. Give me some first aid.
I'm rather busy now. Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
Playing with sundials. I'm seeing if there's anything you can do because you never know what they actually added. Hey, what's up, baby?
Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago?
Yeah, whatever. Test chamber.
Hold on for one moment.
You are a lazy fuck.
Gordon, I'm busy.
What are you doing? You ain't doing nothing. You busy with what? Sitting there? That experiment.
How hello? Much recognition do you think you're going to get for reproduction, though?
How Maxwell's demon.
Hey, look. Sweet. Playing with shit. Throwing shit around.
Do I waltz into your office unannounced and proceed to run amok? I think not.
I think I just hit something there. I just hit the E button and it changed the screen. Probably didn't do anything, but I like to think that it did something. Call 911.
You and your sugar-coated ersatz are absolutely full of it.
What?
Creativity is the art of hiding your
what's that guy talking about? See, look, here's another one. Aha. Ah, ha 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 ha. I'm finding stuff. I'm smart.
Morning, champ.
Hello. Control yourself, Gordon.
Shut up. No one likes you. Yeah. Cooking somebody else's
good
dinner.
Heavens.
What the hell?
Achievement unlock, convection refinement. I don't know what that is. Achievement. Ruin the microwave gas well. I did it. I'm the best. I'm the best ever.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Shut up, dude. Can I? Hey, where's mine? Gordon Freeman. 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 Flystead? Freeman, here we go. Ew. The fuck is this? What does that say? Corber pole? I don't know what that is. Huh. Let's go up over here.
No toilet paper. Be a deer and fetch me a roll of toilet paper. Paper.
Huh.
Hello? Hello? Could somebody get me some toilet paper?
Try and pick it up, bro.
Oh, thank heavens. I'm in
dire need. I got another achievement. Brownie in motion. Pass the toilet paper to the scientist in need. Man, I'm busting out these achievements. No one can't stop me. What is this shit? Oh, my suit. My ball of suit. This is my hazardous material suit. Look at me. Oh. Dun 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 dun. There goes my arms. Disappeared. Charge empty. Whoa. Now I can sprint. I forgot. I like it now.
I remember my days in the hazardous environment suit.
You better make like a missile and cruise.
Don't worry, I am. Huh. Hold on a second. Can you open up that door? Let me open here. Hey, what's up?
I don't know about that. You forgot to carry this to a comic convention yet.
Let's not go that way yet. I want to go back down this way, I think. We're gonna go this way. Since I can now sprint.
Go right on through, sir.
No, I don't want to go that way then. See, I'm supposed to go that way. I don't want to go that way yet. I want to go the way that I'm not supposed to go yet. Yeah, wherever this guy came from. Yeah. Oh, well, I guess everything is just...
You lost, Ace? Yeah, this is still the wrong airlock.
So what? Can I come in? Hello! Give me some health. Alright, so I guess we do have to go back that way. We shall be going that way, since my dude can now sprint. He is so fast. Gordon Freeman. Marathon runner. That's a cool picture of the Earth.
Knock him dead down there, Gordon.
Oh, I will. Don't worry. Thank you very much.
Hello, old chum.
Technology. We are the industry leader in the use of robotics. We employ robots in all areas of the facility, freeing up an average of 3.2 workers per robot. Awesome. Taking away jobs from people. You guys rock. Hey, I got a lab coat on. Don't I? Alright, I guess we have to go this way. Let's do this. Pushing a button. Pushing a button. Oh my god, ow!
Major fracture detected.
Oh, yeah? Automatic major fracture detected. Engaged. Ow! Fucking fell off the shit. They should not allow you to do that. That is not safety. What about all these, like, other, like, workers that don't have these biohazard super suits? They just walk around with a lab coat. They could just, like, shatter the fucking knees.
Ah, Gordon.
Push it.
Catch that last fluctuation.
I need a health.
We health should place. Harness the remaining photonic energy.
What's up, Doc?
Ready for another rousing day, Freeman?
I'm ready for me to find a health.
Do you know how to fix a paper jet?
Health kit. What are they called? Chargers? I don't know. Hey, look. This book is mine.
Ah, Gordon, there you are.
Nice of you to finally join us, Doctor.
Shut up.
We've just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%.
105%. Bit of a gamble, but we needed the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample.
God, you guys are such fucking nerds.
I gather he went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon. In the test chamber.
Right.
Test chamber.
Come on, then. I'll walk you down.
Okay. Whatever.
Today's experiment will certainly bolster your curriculum vitae. Eli has been busy making last-minute preparations for the new experiment.
I really don't.
Greetings, Eli.
Morning.
I trust this morning finds you well.
Gordon, good morning. I'm glad you're here. These last-minute changes, they're a bit strange to just... Oh! It's about to go critical.
Yeah. I think this is where we get to see.
What is going on with our equipment?
The aliens are coming. That's what's going on, buddy. Your forehead should fucking already know that. Get awesome reception.
It's nothing we can't handle ourselves, Eli.
There goes Eli. He's in the second game. We'll be Half-Life 2. And his daughter with their giant robot dog. Oh, yeah. So what am I supposed to do? Supposed to do something, right?
This could take a bit longer than I anticipated. Go on, Gordon. We'll take it from here.
Whoopsie. They were waiting on me to leave. Hey, Eli. Eat it. Hitting a button. Okay, I'm not gonna fall down now because we're already at only 58 health.
Why, Fekrell's ghost! The radiation level is off the charts.
It's off the charts. Let's go this way.
Envisioned as an undergrad.
How so?
I've got two PhDs and an Ørsted medal.
A Ørsted medal,
huh? Work best suited for an intern.
Awesome. Dude's all whining about having a job. I should be head scientist.
Oh, there you are. Everybody's been looking for you, hombre.
Thanks, hombre.
Oh, here he is.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure.
And what would
today,
that be, Gordon?
Huh? Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity
Bobbin,
for
Bobbin,
us.
Bobbin, Bobbin,
this is the pistapistapistapist sample.
A pistapi-
and potentially
I love it.
Unstable.
No, no. As long as we follow standard insertion.
I don't know if it's going to do that in the recording, but it just like skip.
I don't know how you can say that. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Caution, explosive, and
emergency
pull lever to detonate explosive.
We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon,
wait, you guys don't have confidence in me? I'm Gordon Freeman. I cut off my ponytail.
Go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now. I need some help. I'm gonna die. I'm taking this barrel with me.
What?
Like, sorry, no. You can't take the barrel. This is where shit's about to start going
testing.
Down.
Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
Oh yeah, the one thing that I was going to say that was kind of sad about this game whenever I first turned it on is that they had auto-aim equipped. I was like, what?
Now,
had to turn that off because auto-aim is for fucking bitches. Suck at video games. Who have the hand-eye coordination of a 74-year-old lady that has glaucoma and smokes 4 blunts a day. Oh. I'll push this green button. My bad. I'm all sitting here talking shit about my awesome gaming skills. And they're like, can you push the green button, Gordon? Anytime now, Gordon. Thank you.
Very good. We'll take it from here.
Oh, that's right, you will.
Power to stage one emitters in three.
Shit's about to start going down. See, now this right here looks like 100,000 times better than it did in the original game. I mean, granted, at that time, those graphics were amazing, but compared to today's standards, they're just not. Now, just it's still not as good as today's like standards, along with my computer, is not the best. But I think I'm running everything pretty much on high details, so
Overhead capacitors.
105%. It's where aliens could say, aliens start coming.
But I'm showing a small discrepancy in.
It's well within acceptable bounds. To do it.
You've just been informed that the sample is ready. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
My specimen. Where's my specimen? What we can do, grab on the
standard insertion, non-standard.
Save me! No. Into the blackness we go. Black Mesa, baby. Oh my god! Ah! Run! Let me pull the lever! Uh-oh. Hey, here's the aliens. They look 100 times better, too. What do they say? That's right. You pray for me. La 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 loading. La 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 loading. I fucking hate loading screens. You would think with all the computers being better and stuff, you know, and games getting better, that loading screens would be non-existent and everything. But they're not. So pretty much, we're now on the second part of the Half-Life 2 game here. We're gonna play through just a little bit, take a look at stuff, of course. Bloody handprint. Come on. You can do it. Thank you. Control crouch. Help me, Gordon. Help me. At least I'm at 70% health, 95. Alright, well, holy shit, ow!
Attention, any Sector C personnel, please report status.
Fucking hurt. Stop skipping. Alright, so obviously shit's went down and the whole Black Mesa plant is, fucking being destroyed right now. There you go, it's all cleaned up. We'll let the janitor clean the rest of it up. Well, the door didn't really close. Oh shit. Hey guys, what's up?
Listen, I tried to warn
you. You sure
I
did?
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone a grave one.
By Schrodinger's cat, he's alive.
Hell yeah.
Gordon, thank God for that hazard system. All the phones are out.
All
I can't reach anyone in the facility. We need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded.
He really needs
down
to get
here.
Some sleep. He got a lot of black
no
up in
telling
his
what
eyes.
Kind of danger
not
is.
Not cool.
My God, what have we done?
Fascinating. Would you
can't afford to waste time.
This is awesome. Best part ever, and I think we'll be ending the video here. So if you guys enjoyed and would like to see more of Black Mesa, then be sure to comment below, drop me a like if you did enjoy. I know that it was a little bit boring in the beginning, but that's just pretty much every fucking story out there. And no, his face don't get torn off yet. Eventually, you get to see. Here we go. Check this out.
I've got to find someplace safe for Isaac. I can go find my family.
Come on, let me hit it. I'm lame. Alright, so yeah. If you guys enjoyed, then be sure to drop me a like and tell me if you want to see part 2 of my Black Mesa playthrough. So, please tell me. We'll see you next time. Peace.
I fear the worst.